Camarillo girls basketball star Gabriela Jaquez has made the roster for the Elite 2022 McDonald's All-American game.
Personally, I'm most excited about playing with, you know, such great athletes and basketball players at such a big stage, and being able to play on, you know, ESPN is awesome, and it's just truly such an honor.
The All-American game is March 29th in Chicago. Jaquez has already signed with UCLA. The senior is averaging 33 points per game for the 22-0 Camarillo Scorpions.